The Pazzi are dead. Every one of them.
I must admit, I've never before believed I could desire the death of others so badly.
Nor I.
Ezio. Thank you for the role you've played in keeping this dream of mine alive a little longer.
L'onore è mio, signore.
What will you do now, figliolo?
There are still others I must hunt, signore. They're already digging their claws into the heart of Venezia.
No. La bella Venezia. Then that is where your journey must take you, Ezio. Before you leave us, I have something for you. A gift.
This cape identifies you as a friend of the Medici. As long as you wear it, the city guards will be more tolerant of your actions. But be warned, it will not grant you immunity from the law. Che la fortuna favorisca la tua lama.
I may be expensive, but my goods are worth the extra money.
Leonardo! Leonardo!
Mi dispiace, messer, but he is gone. Maestro Leonardo was commissioned by a Venetian noble to paint some portraits. He paid for the maestro to move his entire workshop to Venezia. It's quite an opportunity.
Grazie mille, friend.
Di Grazia, stay away from the artwork on the walls. And when your men paint the dome, take care not to disturb any of the sacred relics in the lanterna on top. They are the most important artifacts in our church.
Yes, yes, Padre. Just make sure to pay us the full sum for our work.
Bene. Now I have a way back up in case I fall. Yeah.